was a narrow escape, a mother and child running out of their burning home. Today, they're grateful for what little they have left.
We ran out of those shoes and socks or nothing. I mean, I ran right to Amy's house and.
Well, the first thing Amber Combs saw were the flames in her ceiling over her head.
Only 9 on Your Side's Tony Moronis was there when she returned to see what could be salvaged.
From her living room couch to her bed from upstairs, everything has been destroyed by a 2-alarm fire here in Miami Township that started right here.
Neighbors help Amber Combs rescue her cat. This is the first time she's been back to her home since it went up in flames overnight.
Oh, kitty kitties. You ran off last night, so I couldn't get you.
Amber started a fire in the fireplace and laid down with her 4-year-old son, Avian, in the living room.
I don't know. I just woke up to just, I didn't fully go back to sleep, basically. And then next thing you know, I'm looking up at the ceiling and it's sparking and flaming and yeah. We ran out of those shoes and socks or nothing. I mean, I ran right to Amy's house. And
Miami Township Fire Department needed more than 2 hours to extinguish the flames. The morning light showed why. The assistant fire chief told me the studs go from the first floor all the way to the attic. That allows a direct path for fire to rise to the top. Plus, cutting through the walls took extra time because they were plaster.
I'm not supposed to cross this, but I gotta get this.
Now Combs tries to salvage any memory she can collect.
From his 4th birthday. Chuck E. Cheese doll.
With an uncomfortable smile, Combs gets really serious.
Yeah, can't do nothing about it. I've lost everything. The thing I have is my car and my kid.
The American Red Cross put Amber and her son up in a hotel. After that, she said she'll probably stay with family and friends. Tony Moronis, 9 on Your Side, Miami Township.